was a normal day, a bit of cooking, a bit of hopping around the house, just having a few minutes of rest, when suddenly an angel appeared.
Are you Mary?
Yes,
Marty. I'm an angel from God, and I am surprised with you. You're going to have a baby.
That's what we are surprised.
What's up for the baby?
His name is Jesus, now my son.
Mary sat for a very long time without saying anything. She thought about all the angels had said and prayed a nice baby to God.
Jesus, that's a nice name.
Mary married Joseph and they were both on the way to Bethlehem, where they were going to live.
They had to travel a long way,
so Mary rode on a donkey while Joseph rode beside her. They arrived in the town and Joseph asked if there was something to stay, because his wife was going to have a baby. Someone said,
"Try the in-laying tap rooms."
They walked down the quiet street. Joseph was worried about his wife, Mary. He was feeling more and more tired.
"Here we are," said Joseph.
He told Mary to wait outside while he went into the mansion. A few minutes later, a miserable Joseph came out.
"There's no room at the inn."
The couple sat in the thicket and found a stable to sleep in. During the night, Mary had a baby and said to Joseph,
"He shall be named Jesus."
"Lovely,"